The old citadel. Anahita took Prince Hassan beyond these gates.
I can't fathom why Anahita would do such a thing.
Sargon, you know her best. What do you make of it?
It doesn't make sense. She has always been loyal.
She wants to seize power for herself.
Oh, what do you even mean?
The Simorgh may have disappeared, but the mighty god used to live on Mount Carve, and perhaps still does.
It has always been the Simorgh who appoints future kings and queens.
Anahita probably wishes to receive the Simorgh's blessing.
But why kidnap Prince Hassan?
She needs him. The gates to the Simorgh Temple only open for members of the royal family.
She has lost her mind. She will never get the Simorgh's blessing like that.
We can't be certain. After all, the Simorgh may be weakened.
One thing's for sure. Prince Hassan is in danger. She will kill him once she has no need for him.
Immortals, follow me. Let's help Ardashir and find Prince Hassan.
Wait for me here. Don't worry. I won't be long.
Sacred of mountains.
Been here before?
No, but I've read about it. This place was once the site of King Darius's palace. Religion, medicine, astrology, geometry, algebra. All knowledge was gathered here, accessible to all. Mount Kaf was home to a great citadel of wisdom, the pride of all Persia.
And? What happened?
No one survived to tell the tale. And to think that who knows what might await us.
Thank you.
is this sorcery?
I'm a warrior, not a seer.
Frozen as it falls.
As if time had stopped. Here, not everything is what it seems. Let's be-
I'm good. Kais and Layla are by my-
Your swords?
Yes. They have never betrayed me.
Here, not everything is what it's-
I'm good.
Your swords?
Yes. They have-
Stay sharp. Prince Hassan can't be far now.
Something is not right here. We must proceed with caution.
Sure, Man Elias. You can scurry from shadow to shadow like frightened vermin.
I'm serious, Orod. There's a strange presence here.
I can feel it too. And there's only one way to find out.
Ha 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 ha! Let's go then.
Varum, this is Azad, one of Ardashir's men.
Long dead, judging by the rot.
How is that possible? They left not long before us.
We are not welcome here.
Stay on your guard. We will find the Prince in Anahita.
We go east.
We don't go anywhere. You'll only slow me down. You're on your own.
Oh.